What goes through your mind when you keep yourself busy and focused on the next action and the next and the next? How sustainable is that? Most highly driven people set themselves up for high expectations, and high expectations keep us busy. Let me be clear. It's not about reducing your expectations. It's about stopping. It's about reducing the busyness in our head. And most people tell me, Deepa, I'll get bored and I'll go crazy. And yes, I know, it can be a scary thought. Let me tell you, I've tasted very little boredom in my life. And when I did, my coaching sessions the next day were the most powerful sessions. And that is when I realized that it's about taking time to stop. When was the last time you gave yourself the gift to take 4 days off? When was the last time you sat on your sofa without watching Netflix or looking at your phone or reading a book, just to sit there and look through the window? There is power in stillness.